Recently, the state government has invested $140,000 into Hallett Cove Conservation Park to increase access for wheelchair users, prams, and mobility impaired people. We've done that three ways: through resurfacing the trail to make it less slippery, secondly, widening the trail to increase greater accessibility, and thirdly, reducing the gradient to make it less steep. So please come and enjoy our new accessibility trails in Hallett Cove Conservation Park.